Supreme Court is where we start off tonight, and in the fourth quarter, off a Bluffton turnover, OG with some good movement, Jackson Buttlemeyer eventually comes up with it and knocks down the three-pointer. Now Trenton Donnelly, he hits the three-pointer there for Bluffton. And then you know what, it was so nice. You can see just kind of moving there in the corner. And he's gonna hit another three. OG getting the win tonight, 72-238 over Bluffton. Let's get you out to cold water.